Welcome to Kafue College of Nursing and Midwifery Skills Laboratory. We are going to demonstrate a procedure about making a divided bed. A procedure is best made by two people, so we can pick the hand sanitizer and wash our hands. So give the assistant to wash the hands too. Pick the gloves, get a pair, and give one pair to the assistant. You can don the glove. You can turn the lights. You can now turn the linen on the trolley. As we make the foundation, pick the blanket and start making the foundation. You can tuck in making a hospital corner at the head of the bed. You can tuck in a blanket. Take the bed sheet and cover the blanket. Tuck in the head of the bed, making a hospital corner. Make a hospital corner at the foot end of the bed. You can tuck in the bed. Pick the dressed Macintosh and place it on the middle of the bed. You can tuck it in. Stretch it to make sure it has no wrinkles. You can pick the bed sheet as you start making the first portion of the bed. Pick the blanket and add it to the bed sheet. You can now start making the first portion of the bed.
can
tuck in the foot end of the bed. You can as well tuck in the blanket on the foot end of the bed. You can bring the piece up the middle. Sure, there are no wrinkles. You can fold it again, bring it near the foot end. You can pick the best sheets as you are preparing the second part of the portion. You can add the blanket on top of the bed. You can now start making the other portion of the headset. Fold but do not tuck in the head part of the linen. Fold the linen next to the head as you prepare to put the bed cradle. You can fit the bed cradle and place it on the middle. You can cover it as we are waiting for the patient to come. Cover the marking brush as we are waiting for the patient to come. This is how we make a divided bed. We can take off our gloves. Place them in the receiver. We can wash our hands using hand sanitizer. Procedure to document the procedure. Thank you very much. This is the end of the procedure.